Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and looks like it's going to be a Guild Wars 2 again, too, so this is basically going to be a rinse and repeat of yesterday. Same thing this morning at work towards the end of my shift. Started getting all drowsy and stuff. The original plan was to do, Gems of War, but I was kind of expecting to not be able, to stream today, laying down around 8:30, I think, expecting me to just sleep all the way through until like 1:30 p.m. when my alarm goes off, and, basically just, calling off the stream right then and there, but nope, same thing as yesterday. Again, I lay down around 8:39, somewhere around there. I basically a few minutes later, just woke up around 12:30, so figured wasn't much point in trying to get any trying to lay back down, because I'd have to wake up again in about an hour anyway, so that's what my alarm set at. Sorry for the background noise, but I gotta have the AC on. It was like 81 degrees in here, so a little bit toasty warm, so I gotta get the temperature down. Also like yesterday, I'm starting to feel like Groundhog Day. Having some black beans with teriyaki sauce and the usual chocolate almond milk. And at least for the moment, I'm gonna run with my Revenant, kind of like I did yesterday. But I might have to do a logistical change, or I might have to make an equipment change on him, because I'm probably not gonna do my heal spec with him. It's just anticipating today what happened yesterday. Most of the players I was running with actually know how to play their classes there. And I don't have to heal them. So, I mean, I've had days where it seems like I'm the only one healing anybody, because, you know, they all can't play their class. You get the idea. So. Wrong one. And starting off with Captain's Lair, Underwater Madness. Off half cocked. Got to F5 that. I got to F5 my Twitch windows. And now we're freezing up. There we go. Still trying to figure out what it wants to do.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Gotta look at something. I may not be able to use this guy. At least not being able to complete dailies with them. Okay. Seems like we're gonna be doing a lot of expansion stuff. Another. After playing this guy yesterday, I kind of learned a thing or two. I think I'm starting to get the idea as to what he's supposed to accomplish. I need invocation, salvation, that can... I don't know what an invoke torment is. Idea what an invoke torment is. But yeah, for this guy here, he's going from healing to straight DPS. Yes, okay. Really what he needs is condition damage. So yeah, plus condition damage. Expertise. Concentration. Yeah. And a lot of expertise as well. this is gonna take a while. We're looking for a ritualist. Nope.
I shall consume you from within.
Only if I'm already dead.
Apparently not. What's the other one? Togo? Apparently you don't exist. But let me show you where I'm at right now. I guess we're just gonna have to go to each and every one. Yeah, circuit's a pretty popular item. Power precision, condition damage, nope. Nope. Ain't in there. kind of armor I'm looking for doesn't exist. That's what I'm guessing. The armor, the equipment I'm looking for, you gotta have End of Dragons. Or you gotta have the End of Dragons expansion. That's why. Yeah, so definitely a no-go there. Just a weapon. And the shit ain't cheap either. So, let me try this instead. Once more. Now, this is gonna be my first time crafting in over a year. So, very much out of practice. Oh shit, that's why. I'm still a frickin' novice. Okay, so that seems that's a no-go. I'll just keep what I have. I kinda wanna get going on dailies and world bosses and stuff. endurance? No. Centaur skill. Okay. Probably gonna seem like a dumb question, but using a legend skill. Location. So, the whole point of this build, I'm guessing, is you just start spending energy like crazy, trying to get it below 10, switch to the new legend, it'll boost up to 75, and then you'll want to spend that energy getting it down to under 10. But the way you have to do it, though, is you can't go too crazy with the energy spending. There's a 10-second cooldown. Switching legends. Way too unreliable. Okay. Switching legends, as you can see here, there's a 10-second cooldown. Heart of Akuma. Gotta do some herb hunting. I'll just pick this one. Thank you. figure out how to get over there. Wow. There was a... Wish I knew the name. Destiny. Guild Wars 2 efficiency. Got it. So, ain't got it. Follow him? Oh, just assume that he knows what he's doing. Apparently not. Much for that. All right, so once again, guessing whatever it is that's inside this building. Thank you. sure I could use a no-clipping sheet right now. No idea. So, the only other thing I can think of is just saying fuck it to the dailies, because I don't think I could even complete these on my engineer. This is all expansion content stuff. Gonna have to switch to the next album. And I guess I have to go kill bandits. Okay, so according to the map, there's some kind of shindig going on over here. I'm not gonna click that. I don't know what to be getting myself into. But I guess I have to kill bandits. Did I donate? Oh, donated. I don't know where you get them, though. And once again, I haven't played this game in over a year, so super grossly out of practice. Idea where to get them. I guess lost badge here.
I knew I'd achieve this.
Is there a time limit on this? According to the map, there should be a vista around here. So, I'm gonna go ahead and try, yeah, cause here, it's like there's only, one waypoint. While this is going, I'm gonna turn off my AC. Thank you. hope the bounty doesn't end by the time I get there, and it looks like it has.
Reports of creatures driven insane by lay energy are coming from all over. Going to help?
I guess I'll follow him, assuming I can actually keep up with him. I mean, the guy's got a frickin' dragon. But if we gotta wait too long, the way it's looking, I might just end up having to abandon dailies entirely. Oh, never mind. Bounty's on tag, which are probably way out of reach. Over there. I'll just keep heading east on here. I don't want to take that waypoint. Get out of combat, but I think I gotta switch to my hover mount thingy. There's gonna be a lot of background in this thing. Or maybe not. Yeah, they ain't waiting.
Exhilarating!
Of course not. Of course not. Jesus.
Attacking enemy targets.
Well, that's one daily done. That just still leaves the other two or three. I guess head over here and try my luck finding herbs, but I think the way this game's set up, at least as far as our expansion content goes, you're best off finding a sweet spot in the map where there's like a whole bunch of herbs. Thank you. got it. There's one there, but good luck in me getting that. I guess 2 out of 3 ain't bad. Enough, just barely won. Don't even know what to do here. I'm not even sure this is an actual event per se. Alright, switching to the next album. Not really feeling the dungeon rap. Thank you. Might be a while. That's that, I donated a bunch of bandit tokens or whatever they were called. Go nobody here. Where I wanted to go.
Reborn! What the fuck?
Copy the wrong waypoint. Well, that didn't last long.
Thank you. up!
Everybody hangs on around here. So I got about 4 minutes. So I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom. And I'll probably make me something else to eat while I'm up. So anyway, I'll be back.
Thank you.
have some chicken breast in it. Looks like the event started. Yeah, I couldn't see that coming.
Extra
too soon. Way too soon. Pretty sure to have gotten stability. Why can't I not? No. Laid it down.
May the sands take you.
Back me up.
Switching to hollow mode.
It must be weakening. Don't let up.
Where the hus at?
Health increasing.
What the hell's hitting me? Stability down.
Synergy!
Roll. 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 Why could I not move? I couldn't move. Waypoint's contested. I can't do anything. Beat this, I hope. Yeah. Happy hands. I have to keep them away from the keeper because they're so
invigorating.
Just gonna switch back to my engine here.
Valuable.
So I'm gonna go ahead and switch characters. Just gotta switch back to my engine here. Way. Skip the event, excuse me. Got a bigger fish to fry over here. Well, looks like we're gonna have it. Looks like we got this. Only one person.
Soon meet your makers.
Forward, men, to the heart of that fortress.
It's a dangerous
time. Is that over?
Go to the throat. To me, my heart.
Xana's still going.
Come here.
Report any suspicious activity.
By the way, this album, Guild of Lore, Night of Halloween, as is obvious, it is a Halloween-themed album, but I figured it's not so good. It'd be the kind of thing I'd listen to all year round. Timer. Yeah, I've got about 10 minutes.
Through familiar yet strange neighborhood territory.
So whether you're a Dracula or a hobo, a witch or a clown, the important thing to remember this Halloween is
werewolf, witches.
And yeah, I do have Hollow Smith. Play it a little bit, but not really into it.
Here we go.
sound of my uncle's pain. I tapped on the floor above me. First I thought he was breathing. Then I heard it again. I've been taking a look at him for a
minute. Go away!
I suck. Second go around. No. Back. Got about a minute and a half. Should be starting up pretty quick. I'm gonna have to switch out because at least as of right now, you ain't gonna be able to hear it.
Go for the throat.
Can't Mercy! Yell much. Thank you. Whoa, wrong one. Slow goal with this boss, and we only have 5 minutes.
Thank you.
that. Yellow. Doing all right.
Activation sequence initiated.
Exterminate. Want some more, boss? For 2 or 3 hours right now. Done. I suppose, yeah. Technically, yeah, but I very, very seldom use it. Right now. I mean, if you want to maybe leave a link or something, I might take a look at it.
Thank you.
still have a few minutes. I shouldn't be too long. I'll be back. Showtime.
Visit their camp and see what I can find out.
That could be dangerous. You better take some help.
They are our pain.
I'm nigh invincible.
Every day.
Knowledge is power.
Spiced oyster soup? I think that's what I have. I think it... Yeah. Gotta start all the way over here for some reason.
Yeah.
This probably doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Wrong button, Joe. That up. Maybe this time there might actually be people here. I know. This probably is going to be my last boss. See how much time I got. Got a couple minutes. Or maybe not.
Incoming. Remember your training.
Waiting on them. Noah. Ice block is gonna drop like right here. Man, now we got some hits. I'm guessing that's a sound bug. Yeah, that's a sound bug.
Who's the longest guy?
Yeah, there's a sound bug. That stopped it. I think that was enough.
cannons have been adjusted. This time we'll bring it down. Good. Here it comes. Fire away! Time to see who really king of the hill.
Target, please. To do. All my healing spells are used up. Apparently I'm the only one here. I'm the only healer here. Thank you.
Quite a reward. That is all.
Not gonna take long. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. And then I still need to get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. So, and I'll definitely need to get a nap in there, too. So, still gonna have a fairly busy evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, tomorrow, I'm usually pretty beat up and tore up, or as has happened recently, I'm usually pretty tired of getting home from work, so once again, don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream. But if I do, my normal default time is 2:30 p.m. U.S. Central, if not early, like has been going on recently, so. But basically, you'll see me when you see me. But until then, though, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.